Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
I think we've seen enough games so far now in this season, Martin, to know that these two teams, first versus second, are two of the more classy outfits in the division, and it's going to be a compelling contest out there today as a result.
And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romero. Toni Kroos. Neymar. Turnover of possession here. Karim Benzema. Rodriguez. And now he's looking for some support. Here's the shot. Oh, he's kept it out. They've got a corner now. Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Sergio Busquets. Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a full. Player's holding his breath now, I think. He's already on a yellow. Jordi Alba. And now Iniesta. It's Messi. Well, they've lost the ball. Benzema. Well, here comes the counter charge now from them. He's still going. Try and run this. They're trying to get the ball of Karim Benzema. And the ball's taken from them. They've lost it now. To go in from here. Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. It was very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment. Ivan Rakitic. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Oh, in goes the cross. Cleared away by Mascherano. Good sly challenge that to regain possession. Iniesta. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places.
Messi! And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who scored. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Benzema! And they've got the equaliser. No panic. Perfect delivery right into the bottom corner.
Any striker would be proud of that finish because he just took the keeper out of the equation completely. Oh, he'd be pleased with that finish. He really will. A clean strike. Plenty of power, not to mention accuracy, to find that bottom corner.
So, away we go at 1-1. And now, Iniesta. Sergio Ramos. or look at what happened earlier? Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Off we go again, 2-1. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. That's a fine tackle. Throwing for Real Madrid. But let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
And look at that. What a contact. Bang.
Neymar. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Jordi Alba. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. That is a tackle and a half. Sergio Busquets. Javier Mascherano. And ball's gone again. The shot's off! Very good stop here. Toni Kroos. Rodriguez. Shot's off! Well, that's a good block. Trying for Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic. Got the ball back. Here's the cross. Benzema! A great work by the keeper. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Half time now. And 2-1 is the score at the break. Good first half performance here. Really reflected on the scoreline.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the game's not won yet, Martin, but it...
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. It's Messi. That's a good tackle. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. Rodriguez. Neymar. It is a Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Keeping the move going. And now offside, Luis Suarez. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Toni Kroos. Modric. Benzema. Benzema, good footwork, sleight of foot, he's clear. Benzema! The shot's hit the post! Iniesta. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. No doubt about that, free kick. that's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi. Penalised by the referee. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Very nearly from the free kick. Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
It was a high-class effort, just a little bit off target.
Well, that's a lucky, you know, because I don't think the keeper was going to get across to that free kick.
Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. That's a fantastic goal! That's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Showing off his tricks to beat the man. Able to ease the pressure. Here's a chance! It's his third goal! It's a hat-trick tonight. He's really been on form. What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Toni Kroos. Very weak challenge. The shot's off, and it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored. Maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Score here, remember, 5-1. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Benzema. Benfetto! That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Bale. Really strong play in the tackle. Looking down at that bench, Barcelona want to make a change now. That will be a foul against Barcelona. He's going to make a change now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lovely dribbling skills by this player. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. I'm going to take the corner. Shot's on here. Good chance, but they're a good team and they'll make more chances, I'm sure, and finish better than he did then. Piqué. On to Ronaldo. Foul here against Barcelona. And now he does practice from this sort of distance. And practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
Lionel Messi. And Ronaldo. Shut off now. Wonderful finish. No mercy here for the opposition. Another goal, and they will be hoping there's no more to come. It's one-sided beyond belief.
Yeah, talk about hitting a man while he's down. And I think most of the players out there are trying to get on the score sheet now. Well, if it was a miss kick, I don't think he quite intended to go quite as close to the crossbar as he did, but he's got his goal, that's what matters.
In this game, the scoreline is 6-1. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. And it's a shot at goal from the free kick. He's hit the frame of the goal, and he knocks in the goal. They haven't switched off, Alan. Late in the game, they've got another one, extended the lead.
Oh, not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Now that we expected this, such a one-sided affair. Look at the scoreline. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. It could be a chance, a goal. Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Oh, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle. Well, it really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. They've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily clear. Well, there is the final whistle, and that is a truly comprehensive margin of victory. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has...